Dear children, this week we will do Santa Claus cap. Material needs are red color papers, white papers, scale, pencil, scissor, fevicol and cotton and Google eyes. First red color paper, big plate size, you have to cut the circle. After that we are cutting three pieces. That next second one circle, white paper, another one third one circle, another one white paper, fourth one red paper, small one, like this. Alternatively, make it little bit 1.5 inches small. You have to cut the four pieces. First red color paper, big circle we cut, no, that one till the middle we have to cut off, and then you have to how much size, head size you need, that size you have to reduce the circle. Then we have to paste the both the paper. The edge you have to put fevicol and then paste it. Let it dry 5 minutes. Now we'll prepare this cone. After that, first one white circle. See, like this it will come. Extra it will be 2 inches. Now you can keep the cap and then put circle in this part fully. Now in this circle we have to fold it. We draw the pencil shape, no, that one. Little you have to up, you have to cut. Don't cut the same line. Leave the extra place, then you have to cut. We need this piece. In this part, the pencil line itself, you have to cut the little you have to leave and then cut continuously. Leave like this small paper and then cut till the pencil line. Now we cut the whole circle piece. In this part only we cut, no, this part only little bit. You have to first fold it whole circle like this. You have to fold now it will come like this. Then open the whole piece. You have to paste it in the edge, this whole piece. After pasting this one down white paper, fourth one circle I told, no, that red paper, cut in the middle like a triangle shape. You cut and remove. Then you have to fully like this. First one we done it, no, here in this corner we have to arrange this one like that size. You have to arrange, then you have to paste. After finishing the cone shape, second one circle, no, in that one keep in the middle, draw the circle. Then in down part, any side you can draw a another one big circle, little bit bigger, not in the same size. Here you can draw the another one circle like this, middle one circle, and after that you have to leave like this 3 inches. This gap should be there. After that, big one circle. Next, you have to fold it. Because this circle, small one circle, first you have to remove. After that, in this one small circle, big one, you have to cut in this circle only, remove this part only. Now take this small cone shape, take cotton pieces, roll it in your hand, the palm itself you have to roll, and then you have to paste it in the edge. Now after pasting this one, do a small ball in the cotton, paste it in the edges. In this corner, you have to paste the cotton ball. Put gum in the edge and you have to paste it. Let it dry 5 minutes. Stick the goggle eyes in the head part near the cap. Both the eyes middle, you have to draw a red color ball like a nose. After that, like this, you have to put V shape like this. Then you have to paste it near the paste cotton near the beak. Now we finish our Santa Claus cap. Like this you can create more varieties of cap. Thank you children. Have a nice day.